I'm going to speak first Kayada number 3. Da, da, tira, kita, da, da. Tinna, ta, ta. Tira, kita, da, da. Dinna. You noticed Kayada number 3 is very similar to Kayada number 2. But I'm using here Tira Kita stand up tete. And I'm going to play for you to. Francis Shepard asked with me to play some different kind of paltas also. In this Kayada or any Kayada, have few possibility to improvise. Just like change around your Kayada, just like dha dha tere kita dha dha tinna, I say tere kita dha dha tinna dha dha. Or gap dha tere kita dha dha tinna ta tere kita dha dha dinna dha 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 tere kita dha dha tere kita dha dha tinna ta 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 tere kita dha dha dinna or rearrangement of phrases like Dada tirikit da tirikit da 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 tirikit da da tinna ta ta tirikit ta da da tirikit da da dinna. This one I'm going to speak and then play and you people try to play with me. Huh? Okay? First you listen, I'm speaking and playing. Huh? Da da. Tira kita da da tinna ta ta tira kita da da dinna da da tira kita da da na ta ta tira kita da da Palta, this Kayada, you play double speed. This is called Dhun or Dugun. Now I'm speaking this Kayada in double speed. You try to join with me. Use Palta. Da, da. Thank you. play Palta number 2, which is rearrange a page. Dha, dha, tira, kita, dha, tira, kita, dha. I'm going to change Kayada. Is a bit gap. This Kayada with Tihai.
Mr. Sahai, what is the Tihai?
Tihai is some phrases repeated times 3, and which is I'm going to speak, that is for 16 bits long. First I'm going to speak, then I'm going to play. Tirikit dada, da tirikit da. Tirikit dada, da tirikit da. Tirikit dada, da tirikit da. Other Tihai, little bit longer than this Tihai, which is sometimes called Chakkardar Tihai. Tirikit dha da, da tirikit dha, tirikit dha, tirikit dha. Tirikit dha da, da tirikit dha, tirikit dha, tirikit dha. Tirikit dha da, da tirikit dha, tirikit dha, tirikit dha. Da 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 da
noticed, both Tihais finished on one. This is an important feature of Tihai, that you repeat the same phrase three times, but the last bowl, which is normally dha, will end on one, on beat one. This is the final stroke at which the tension built up by the Tihai is resolved. Tihai is an improvised form and requires great skill and command to perform. Until you are an accomplished artist, you will be limited to using Tihais you have rehearsed and know very well.